Our ASP.NET Chart Designer makes it easy for you to create charts that are clear to read and decipher data. In this video, I'll show you how to set up a chart using the designer. I already have an ASP.NET project open with an empty chart that's bound to some sample data. I want to create two charts that will compare products in stock with products being ordered. To open the designer, click the chart and select Run Designer. On the left, you'll see the chart's structure tree. The middle is the chart preview, and our options are here on the right. Let's add a series. Click the Add button here. I'll select a bar chart. Now let's add our data. Switch to the Data tab and drag the data fields we want to use. I'll drag products to the Arguments section and units in stock to the Values section. And now we have data represented in our chart. Switch to the Options tab and give the chart a name. I'll use In Stock. Click OK and let's run the application. And here's our chart showing off the data we just added. Our designer also allows you to customize charts even further if you need to. Let's add another series on a separate pane that has a secondary y-axis and an additional legend. Open the designer. Click the Add buttons to add a pane and an axis. Add a bar series. Drag product name to the arguments section and units on order to the value section. Then switch to the Options tab and give this chart a name. I'll use On Order. Then move the second series to the pane. Select the series, set its pane to Additional Pane, and its Y-axis to Secondary Axis Y. Now the series are on separate panes with separate axes. I'll just make some adjustments to the alignment and add major grid lines for our second chart. Now let's add some legends. Click the Add button here. Set the docking to Additional Pane. And set its alignment to top right. Then select the default legend and set its alignment to top right as well. Next, select the second series and set its legend to additional legend. Now, let's add a title. Click here to add a title, and then switch to the Options tab and change the text. And we're all done designing the chart, so click OK and let's run the application. And here's the new chart with our customizations. Remember, you can add the chart designer to your application so that your end users can design charts as well. You can learn how to do that by watching the video in the link above. And that's it. To learn more about our charts, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.